The thing is, I honestly think the Kawasaki might just have a little bit of speed on the Ducati down the long straight here. He's in the slipstream and not able to do anything about the Kawasaki even, so it's going to be difficult for him. Is he lining him up into the southern loop? Difficult pass there.
Oh, Melandri and Lowe, they nearly tucked there into the southern loop.
He might have well have touched, because Melandri went way wide. That's cost him a lot of time. He's out of it now.
Yeah, and did he lose a position? Did he lose a spot? Let's have a look in the background.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did take the 70s behind Camier and Flores. Oh, look, he's dropping right down the order. He must have gone off.
You're right.
Must have touched the grass. So Marco Melandri.